Alright guys, it's race time.
We're not far off now here in Austin as the drivers ready themselves for this 56 lap race.
The circuit of the Americas is definitely a track that rewards bravery on the brakes, just like when Lewis Hamilton passed Sebastian Vettel unbelievably late here to take the win in 2012.
The track in Austin is a contradiction. It's high speed, but drivers need a decent amount of downforce to make good on overtaking. Having the grip to outbrake opponents here is key. The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
All right, you there, AJB? One stop is not possible. I don't really buy that it's faster. But I guess we'll see. Four laps under.
Welcome
back.
As we settle in for the weekend's Grand Prix action, there's a chance for Esteban Ocon to show what he can do here.
I think they could have been higher up than 20th, but let's see if they can move forward from here.
Right, let's get to it then. Here we go. It's the United States Grand Prix.
You can stretch mediums and softs, and it's apparently the same.
And away we go.
About the same race time. Signs is way the hell down. Perez is a threat, and Norris will probably outrace. The soft just rapidly drops. I don't really care for it as a tire. One stopping is just simply not possible. Norris does have new stuff. Ricardo has relatively new components as well. Yeah, there's only a 3/10 difference, and The wear is just brutal.
Overtake is available.
Yep, copy. Focus on recharge.
Copy.
Don't leave me too far behind.
Take available. Yep. Copy. Recharge on is good.
Yep.
Thanks, Prez. Basically forced his way through. Norris.
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Oscar, the car behind.
Let's have recharge on then, please.
Copy.
Yeah, Ricardo's fucking playing games.
Recharge on.
Yeah, copy.
Leclerc managing better. The car's like, let me just destroy this car. Still has DRS. He has no grip. Mm-hmm.
100% pace.
Okay, recharge on.
Yep.
Ricardo is done. I'll be back.
The tires.
They're fine.
How's the tire?
Tire feels okay. Recharge on. Yep. Yellow flags.
Last place and spin. Conserve fuel.
Copy. And save fuel from now, please. Save fuel from now.
Yeah, copy.
We want to manage our tire budget.
Yes.
That's P5. Car ahead is Albon. So Lando is now the car behind.
Just curious about okay. Let's see how much playroom there is.
Overtake available.
Copy.
Got a flags.
Yep.
Correa spins. This is in 21st place. We're just oofed up.
Recharge on is good. Copy.
Pack is low.
Copy.
And reminder for recharge.
Yep. Charge off. Yep.
Yeah.
to do less LiPo.
Yep, copy.
I'm just playing with it. After he hits 40%, we do catch. Usually. The main reason we caught him in the sprint, though, is because he just ran out of tire in a race where he couldn't, where he can't pit. See what these guys are doing.
We can increase the pace a little bit.
Mediums from he's that's looking like a three stop. I mean, you're trying to make up over 60 seconds of pit stop time on tire wear, which maybe. Maybe you can make a good argument for it. Leclerc is in. Done fit medium boots. Just Verstappen's gearbox. Could get worse.
Okay. ready for you.
Copy.
What's my lap history looking like? ¾ per lap, maybe? I should be conserving.
More left than coast. Copy. And recharge on. Yep.
High temperature management looking very good.
Yep.
Perez is in. Optimum pit stop lap for you. Not sure why he's giving us next lap.
Okay, let's box, please.
Yes, okay, box.
Mr. Verstappen.
Okay, Leclerc is the car behind.
I am mulling something.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
Car behind is Perez now.
Seconds behind you now. Thank you.
box. Clear at exit. We're currently P5.
I assume you want that. Thinking is not going to work.
We box this lap, box this lap.
Box.
The thinking of taking the mediums 22 laps and not using. Actually, it might still work.
Box now, box now. Box.
That's P3, good stuff. Car ahead is Leclerc.
Overtake available if needed.
Okay, copy.
Focus on recharge.
Yep.
Fronts end up being pretty dead. That was weird. That's a really strange exit.
0.8.
Got a 42.
reminder for the recharge button.
Yeah, perfect.
My temperature range, another 6 degrees, it looks like.
Deep breath, you're gonna be okay.
And recharge on.
You're out of ERS.
Yeah,
copy.
Careful with the battery.
Yep.
Recharge on.
4% off the first lap.
Think about calling the tires.
If you want to run a different pace, let me know, but your tires are now overheating.
And Oscar, the pack is good.
Recharge off, recharge off. Okay, keep looking after the tire. Nice.
Good job, Oscar. You are currently P6. So ahead of you is Lando.
Temperatures are good. Tire temperatures look good.
We'll go neutral. You need to conserve fuel to reach the end of the race.
Of Lyco.
Yep.
What was my first run history? I need to be just 1% higher to run the same number of laps. Science, why are you doing this?
Okay, use deploy.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not looking for anything radical. Yeah, we're 6/10 better off.
Okay.
We got what we needed.
Okay, tire temperatures are good.
Copy.
You need to overtake?
Yep.
recharge on.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Copy.
No hop done.
Overtaking is very, very difficult.
We think there's still opportunities here. Okay, recharge.
Is signs burning good. Too? No. Mechanical fault for sure. Verstappen's issue got worse. Strategy is not panning out. So we don't have the speed I would like us to.
Blue-black.
But the AI isn't running efficiently either.
tyre management. Everything's good.
Copy. Okay. Recharge on now is okay, please.
Copy.
Apparently I should have done this with the hard tire.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, mate, good job.
Pace restricted.
Tire and plan update.
Feel okay so far.
There's no stress there. Car behind you is sight. Okay, mate, nice work. Keep concentration high. So this is five, which is a very good position to be in. Point 0.7. 0.6 behind. get back in the rhythm. So I think there's a car stopped. Progress. Nice work. Car ahead is Verstappen.
Both cars are just at suicide pace.
It doesn't matter, doesn't matter. Overtake is available.
Copy.
Don't plan to give this back.
Nice. Doing a really good job. there is debris down the main straight.
What do we got?
Recharge on.
Yeah. Oscar, any feedback on these tyres?
Front left struggling a bit. Lando's pitting.
Sticky nut.
And down in the pits? Oh, that's a slow one.
Might give us some winning pace, actually.
No worries, man. Sainz now the car behind. Sainz is 1.5 back. Stay close. Science has pitted.
Thank you.
not having an issue in the pits.
Oops.
We are ready for you.
Copy.
Little slow.
Okay, I didn't... What was that?
Sorry about the pit stop. I will be clear at exit. You are currently P6. Gap 0.9.
Now there's been an issue in the pits.
Come back to you.
Yes, copy.
Available.
Copy.
Just reduce a bit, lift and coast.
Copy.
Tires look good.
Okay.
Point 7.
blue box. Gap now 1.6. Let's get back in the rhythm. And recharge on, recharge on.
Yeah.
Sainz got a better tire.
Sorry for that. Okay, that's P7. P7. Next car on the road is Albon.
Now.
Copy.
Oscar, you can reduce the LiCo slightly.
Copy.
Temperature, it's all looking fine.
Copy.
Use the overtake button.
Yeah, copy. Nice job. Happy to do less LiCo.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'll be right back.
Recharge on.
Copy.
Whoa. Oscar suggests reduce a bit lift and coast.
Yep, copy.
Little bit more like her.
Yep, copy.
The engine's in trouble.
Yeah, but this is too much, man.
There's no stress here. How are the tires?
Tires are fine.
And Verstappen is struggling with drive.
Doesn't matter.
Yes.
This is good so far.
This is probably the last lap we can run like this because of temperatures. Should be not where we should be.
Blue flags.
I think we're back on target.
We can use the pace now.
I'd like to not be towing Verstappen along.
Lando.
Gap to Lando now 0.7.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
Let's go.
Including this one.
Yep.
Currently P7.
charge on.
Yes, copy.
Still opportunities here.
Suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Coming.
Now 7.3.
Whoa! Interesting. No contact, he just did me a solid.
Recharge on.
Ahead.
Someone made a mistake.
So I think there's a car stopped.
Yuki?
Reduce the LiCo slightly.
Copy.
Lift off end of straight.
Yep.
Three laps to go.
Copy.
Albon beats Piastri in race pace, which has kind of been the norm.
Do less LiPo. Copy. I would suggest a little bit more LiPo.
Copy.
Two laps to go.
Yep, copy.
Doing a good job with the front tyres, keep this up.
Available.
Copy.
Not really anything going on.
Time management looks okay.
This is the last lap.
Yeah, copy.
Recharge on, please.
Copy.
Overtake available.
Yep, copy.
This is a result I will definitely take. Yeah, we've kind of clipped.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
It's a checkered flag.
We did an amazing job.
Yeah, thank you everyone.
Okay, dude. Well done. Normal instructions to turn the car off.
13 and 22. I like that score line.
That's the checkered flag.
Well done, mate. P5.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Cheers. Yeah, thanks everyone.
Nicely managed race. And usual reminder, Oscar, engine off once you've stopped, wait 5 seconds, P0.
Now, wasn't it an excellent showing from Oscar Piastri?
It's safe to say they exceeded all expectations. A finish in the points, and my goodness, it is very well deserved.
We may see these kind of scenes a lot in Formula One, but it's easy to forget just what it means to the whole team. And the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
Taking their 8th win of the season, there's just no stopping them.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your podium for the United States Grand Prix. Well, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
It was a really strong outcome for them today, with both drivers performing well, capping off a good weekend.
And with that, our time in Texas now draws to a close.
We're nearing the end of the season, and it's time for some serious heat. Stay with us as Formula One moves to Mexico City.
Ah, yeah, sprint points. We're kind of chiseling our position over McLaren and Stone. Okay. Heck of a race weekend. Guys, I thank you once again for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow up one time. So like and share on the YouTube end of things if you are there. And we will see you guys again next time. Till then, take care. Have a great one. Later on, guys.